Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, students. How are you today? I am sure you will be fine, and so am I. Okay, hari ini kita akan belajar listening skill. In this session, you will study a fairy tale entitled Goldilocks. Please listen carefully. Pada sesi ini, kamu akan belajar sebuah fairy tale, dongeng, berjudul Goldilocks. Jadi perhatikan, dengarkan dengan seksama. There are 16 numbers, 16 questions, 16 exercises. Ada 16 latihan di sini. You have to tick. Jadi silakan dicawang ya. Kalau nanti di soal yang nanti apa di gambar jawaban yang kamu nanti kirimkan ke media didik, tiap nomor yang memang di situ disebutkan di audio, jadi sebentar lagi kamu akan you listen the audio of every pictures that some will be available here and some will be not mentioned in the audio. The pictures, I mean. So, jadi nanti kamu dengar audio yang menyebutkan gambar-gambar di sini. Tapi ada gambar-gambar di sini yang tidak disebutkan di audio. Nah, yang kamu centang tik itu hanya yang ada gambarnya di sini sesuai dengan audionya. Kalau di audio tidak ada, tapi ada di sini gambarnya, tapi jangan dicontang, jangan dicentang, biarkan. Jadi kamu hanya mencentang gambar yang disebutkan di audio. Oke, okay, I will begin. Akan saya mulai.
And take.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She had long curly blonde hair.
Nah, di sini kamu dengar tadi there was upon a time. Once upon a time. Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. Jadi ada girl di sana. Tapi kalimat lengkapnya kan there was a little girl named Goldilocks. Yang kamu centang di sini ya girl saja. Jadi bagian-bagian yang kamu dengar dari audio itu disebutkan di sini, maka itu kamu centang. Oke, okay, let's proceed. Kita lanjutkan lagi.
One day. She went for a walk in the forest. Pretty soon, she came upon a house. She knocked, but no one answered. She then walked right in. On the table in the kitchen, there were three bowls of porridge. Goldilocks was hungry. She tasted the porridge from the first bowl.
Ouch! This porridge is too hot!
Barusan ini sudah ada beberapa gambar yang disebutkan ya. Dan itu kamu centang. Saya tidak menyebutkan apa itu. Kalau saya sebutkan berarti langsung ketemu jawabannya. Setidaknya sudah disebutkan ada 1, 2, 3, kurang lebih ada 4 di situ. Sudah disebutkan gambar ada 4 yang disebutkan di audio. Kurang lebih ya. Nanti kamu cek lagi.
She exclaimed. So she tasted the porridge from the second bowl.
Ow! This porridge is too cold,
she said. Then she tried the third bowl.
Ah, this porridge is just right,
she said happily, as she ate it all up. After eating the porridge, she walked into the living room, and she saw three chairs. Goldilocks sat on the first chair.
Oh no, this chair is too high,
she exclaimed. So she sat on the second chair.
This chair is too high too,
she whined. So she tried the last and lowest chair.
Ah, this chair is just right,
she sighed. But just as she sat down on the chair, it broke into pieces.
Oops,
said Goldilocks. Goldilocks then went upstairs. She went into the bedroom. She saw three beds in the bedroom.
I'm so sleepy.
Goldilocks yawned. She lay down on the first bed.
Oh no, this bed is too hard,
said Goldilocks. She tried the second bed.
Oh no, this bed is too soft,
said Goldilocks. Then she lay down on the third bed.
Ah, this bed is just right,
sighed Goldilocks. She then fell asleep. As she was sleeping, the three bears came home. Someone's been eating my porridge, growled Papa Bear.
Someone's been eating my porridge,
said Mama Bear.
Someone's been eating my porridge, and it's all gone,
cried Baby Bear. Then the three bears went into the living room. Someone's been sitting in my chair, growled Papa Bear.
Someone's been sitting in my chair,
said Mama Bear.
Someone's been sitting on my chair and now it's broken,
cried Baby Bear. Next, the three bears went upstairs. Someone's been sleeping on my bed, growled Papa Bear.
Someone's been sleeping on my bed too,
said Mama Bear.
Someone's been sleeping on my bed and she's still there,
shouted Baby Bear. Just then, Goldilocks woke up and saw the three bears. She was scared. She screamed,
help!
Then she jumped off the bed and ran out of the room. Goldilocks ran down the stairs, opened the door, and ran back into the forest.
Okay, itu untuk first exercise. Itu adalah latihan yang pertama. And now the second, yang kedua. You have to choose the answer. Kamu harus memilih pilihan yang correct, yang cocok, right, with the question, cocok dengan soalnya ya. For example, which one is Goldilocks? Yang mana Goldilocks itu? You have read, you have saw, you have seen, ya, you have seen. Kamu telah melihat di first exercise tadi, gambarnya jelas pada halaman pertama, first page, first slide. Kamu lihat Goldilocks yang mana? Ini tinggal dicap saja, dicentang. Tapi kalau in your book, on your paper, ya cukup 1A, B, or C, gitu ya. And then, di sini, here, you will listen the audio of this exercise. Jadi audio ini akan kamu dengar dua kali. The first, yang tadi, and the second, ini diulang lagi, repeat for different exercise, untuk latihan berbeda. Bedanya kalau tadi kamu tinggal mencentang sesuatu kamu dengar di audio tadi, kalau di sini tidak. Kamu centang jawaban, ya kamu jawab answer sesuai pertanyaannya yang cocok yang mana berdasarkan audio yang kamu dengar. Now is two, which one is the bear family's house? Yang mana rumah dari keluarga beruang? Nah, cara mengerjakannya, kamu cari dulu dalam bahasa Indonesia, kemudian dirubah ke bahasa Inggris bisa ya. A itu kan rumahnya pasti kata-katanya menjadi a house at the beach. Apakah tadi ceritanya terjadi di tepi pantai? Kamu dengar kata beach kan tidak? Tadi native speaker, pembicara dalam audio itu bilang bahwa rumahnya in the forest, hutan. Nah, berarti jawabannya bukan A, tapi yang lain. Nah, and so on, dan lanjutkanlah dengan yang lain seperti itu ya. Okay, then let's begin.
Listen and tick.
Once upon a time, there was a little girl named Goldilocks. She had long, curly blonde hair. One day, she went for a walk in the forest. Pretty soon, she came upon a house. She knocked, but no one answered. She then walked right in. On the table in the kitchen, there were three bowls of porridge. Goldilocks was hungry. She tasted the porridge from the first bowl.
Ouch! This porridge is too hot!
She exclaimed. So she tasted the porridge from the second bowl.
Ow! This porridge is too cold!
She said. Then she tried the third bowl.
Ah, this porridge is just right!
She said happily, as she ate it all up. After eating the porridge, she walked into the living room, and she saw three chairs. Goldilocks sat on the first chair.
Oh no, this chair is too high!
She exclaimed. So she sat on the second chair.
This chair is too high too!
She whined. So she tried the last and lowest chair.
Ah, this chair is just right!
She sighed.